Well, this all comes as the state reports unemployment rate that continues to fall for the 8th straight month. Analysts say as the COVID restrictions continue to ease up, the number of people employed has decreased by more than 4,500. Overall, the state workforce fell by more than 1,600 people since April.